That's not your name. Well, there's one there.
Mind your way.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another season of Friday Night Football Fun at the Lights. We've had some great fun up to this point, and now we're in for a real treat with some awesome halftime entertainment as we continue. Thanks to the Maypearl Panthers for that, to once again extend a very warm welcome to the Legacy School of Sports Titans tonight. How about the Titans fans? Can we really give a big shout out to the team? All right, and how about the Maypearl Panthers fans? Can you let the band know you're in the stands? Alright, tonight the Maypearl Panther Band performs the 2018 UIO show entitled Pandora's Curse. This is a story from Greek mythology where Zeus cursed mankind by bringing fear, pestilence, famine, and death into the world. Doesn't sound like much of a party. The music for which was composed by Mr. Randall Standridge. The band leadership for the new season is comprised of brass captain Jillian Davis, lieutenants Aza Brown and Caleb Tipton, midwing captain Samantha Mohrbacher, lieutenants Cody Cavanaugh and Matthew Pearson, drumline captain Cecilia Pantoja and lieutenants Eli Osinler, pit captain Nigel Barron and lieutenant TJ Williams. Your Panther drum majors this year are Jordan Chenault and Corey Hardy. One final note before our show begins, the narration for this performance tonight will be delivered by Miss Kate Chandler. And so having said that, I'll ask drum majors, is your band ready? Alright, well, let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the performance of your Maypearl Panther Band!
Get it.
to Dallas Dees, assistant director of this center team, and our marching tackle with returning student, Mr. Connor Harper. We're on the weekend tonight with one last shout out to our band booster sponsors, as these amazing folks contribute significantly to the band's success. A big thank you to CKC Consulting, the Lutheran Veterinary Clinic, Haynes Transportation, Cross Country Pest Control, Maypearl Insurance Agency, Southwest Resources, PPC Construction and Remodeling Consultants, and the Cowboy Bank. We couldn't do it without those folks. You see these guys give a pat on the back, tell them thank you for supporting the Maypearl Panther Band. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have some more football fun. Blessings, everyone.